his former headmaster wrote him a letter asking me to subscribe a few pounds to his old school. So Roger, you're our most famous old boy. He wrote back, when I was at that school, the word Ireland was never mentioned. In fact, I wasn't even aware it was in Ireland. But he said, for old time's sake, I'll give you a guinea, but I'm giving 10 guineas to Mr. Pierce's school in Dublin. So he came. That didn't stop the headmaster, Harry Stevens, and he wrote, ah, come on, Sir Roger, we did our best.